Hello, once again, welcome to Shortcut Guide. And if you're new to this channel, we learn new software and how to deal with that. Now, in today's video, I'll be showing you how to download and import a Bible in Holyrics. So let's go directly to the video. So when you open Holyrics, first of all, it appears like this. Now, I want to first show you the version of Holyrics I'm using. About Holyrics, this version is the latest version in 2025. And so let's just go to the Bible. You come here to go to Bible, and when you come to go to Bible, you can just come on this button here. You click on it, and click on it, you go down. There are different kinds of Bibles which Holyrics comes with, and they're here for you to download. For example, if I want, you can search for the version which you want, or the language which you want. For example, I can search French, and when I search French, you can see that it appears here. I click to download, and after downloading it, I just come here and I select. Then I come here to search, and I search French, and double click on the Bible. You can see that I have downloaded a Bible which is in French, and I can also display it. Let me click escape. Then how do you import a Bible? You just come here to versions, then you say import as a funnier XML Bible. But if you want to go in depth on how to do it, I request you to go to my channel. You come to my channel and you watch this particular video. Here, and I promise that I will leave a link to this video in the description below if you want to learn how to import the Bible into Holyrics. I still can take steps, but I request you to go and watch that video if you want to learn how to import the Bible into Holyrics. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.